also to my teammates so they don't screw easy paths. Play goalkeeper for the whole rest of this game. Come on, Goose. Let's see what you got, Goose. Anyone gonna hit the ball? I mean, hit the ball just the wrong way, you know. Overestimated this team. Oh, Goose. Oh, they messed up. Goose had a perfect pass just set up right there. I'm gonna just go to sleep right now. You know, I'm gonna get a little bit more action. So I'm hit up. Thank you. I want MVP. Alright. I just realized how cringy I probably sound saying that. I can't. Okay, that was a very bad bounce. Hey, that one was my fault, right? Yeah, you can't see me. You don't know where I am. I'm a ninja. Hit it up middle. Please. Alright. Perfect passing plays there, boys. I realized the game is tied. I thought we were leading. Set that up for a teammate. Oh my god. I'm just trying to get an assist from you, brother. Well, I was just complaining about it now. Why? Why? I don't have a good angle on that. I hope my team realizes that when I have the ball, they shouldn't be going for the ball. Like, please. Why didn't you chase that? You would chase the ball if I had it, but not when the opponents have it, would you? How did I not win MVP? Probably post this video tomorrow. Alright, can we win 3 in a row? Team kick off. Dude, missed it. I expected him to actually go for it this time. So you're telling me these guys aren't good enough to go for a kickoff, but they're good enough to hit aerials? Ah, dang, I wasn't there for it. Oh, wow. I blew that. MVP game. They're just hanging out the video. Alright. So, boys. Sorry I didn't post any ranked. I kind of just wanted to have fun in standard for a little bit. Even though my last team did tick me off a bit because, you know, they were messing up everywhere. They kept stealing ball from me and all that. But anyways, I hope you liked the video. I'll see all of you in the next video.